What is going on, YouTube? Today we have a first off the line 2022 Prism, and I'm excited to get into this. This is one of my first off the lines, so it's a first of first, and I am excited to jump into this to see what we can get. You have two autos in it. You are averaging about, I've seen some people online getting 3 to 4 shimmers per box, though you are only guaranteed two. So hopefully this is one of the boxes that has one of those higher counts of shimmers. But we'll jump into it and see what we can get. Obviously, this draft class is not somebody that is as highly sought after as the 2021, but you can still hit some bangers in this. You do have the Color Blast and a lot of good veterans in the Color Blast, as well as, again, those low-numbered shimmers also. So the retail for this right now, or where you can buy this at, is right around that $1,200 mark. I was fortunate enough to get a box on Panini when it was being dropped, and I was able to get this right around the $900 mark. I actually had it at the $875, and then it dropped down to, I think, it's like the $850 something. But for whatever reason, when it ended up processing and the payment went through, it actually changed. It changed the price I had. So it is what it is. $900. So let's see what we got here, guys. Hope you enjoy the rip. And let me know what you think. I've heard really good feedback on like centering and the quality of the cards. They certainly feel, somebody was talking about how they feel a little bit heavier. They feel the same to me as previous Prism cards, but obviously off the get-go, the centering looks a lot better than what maybe we have seen with some of the Prism products in the past. So we have a blue shimmer coming up here, it looks like. So hopefully we get some bangers in here. It is not a cheap rip, so if you have not already, please hit the subscribe button down below. Give us a like, give us a thumbs up, leave a comment, and yeah, help support us. We're trying to grow the channel, and it would really mean a lot to us. Starting off with a Zach Wilson hype. Now this is one of those inserts. Wilson, we'll see what happens to him. I think Aaron Rodgers might have signed yesterday, possibly. I've had a lot going on today, so we'll have to see what happened here. We have Lions, so hopefully this is one of their key rookie wide receivers here. And it is a rookie. It's Malcolm Rodriguez. Not who we were looking for the Lions. That is going to be the blue shimmer out of 25. So blue shimmer out of 25. Not who we're looking for on those numbered shimmers. Skylar Thompson on that rookie card for the Dolphins, and then Jahan Dotson on the rookie card as well. So nice numbering. Unfortunately, just not what we're looking for there. That was going to be a nice color match. I had some huge potential there, but we're hoping to get, you know, Jameson Williams, not a linebacker. So, all right. Well, that is hit number one, so hopefully the box heats up for us. One shimmer down. Hopefully there's three more in here. Or a color blast. I've never hit a color blast. I've hit some snake skins. Looks like we have a green hype in here, maybe. And a silver. Kareem Hunt, Justin Jefferson, Dante Hall, Alan Lazard, Jack Lambert, Tyrann Mathieu, and our silver. Come on, be a rookie. We have a rookie silver. For the Jags, maybe? Bears. The Bears, Tristan Ebner. Nice center in there. So our first rookie silver. And here we go with the Jalen Ramsey out of 175. So Jalen Ramsey out of 175. Nice little hyper. And Derek Stingley Jr. and Alante Taylor. So we'll take a rookie silver. Rookie silvers are always nice. I've seen a little bit of this ripped. I was watching some people rip on Whatnot, and I didn't see, I mean, I saw, you know, some Kenny Pickett. I mean, there was a Kenny Pickett Shimmerato that came out. I did not see any Color Blast yet. I'm sure that they've been hit. I didn't watch, you know, a whole lot of it. So I'm sure that some of those pulls have been made. Again, I just have one box here, so nothing crazy. So hopefully we can hit big. We have red and silver coming up in this one. Justin Tucker, Trayvon Diggs, Christian McCaffrey, Aaron Donald. I do like the design this year better than last year. Jalen Hurts, Chris Johnson. And our silver, yep, that's our silver. Looks like it's going to be for the Dallas Cowboys. Just trying to see if it's going to be a rookie or not. Lockdown, Trayvon Diggs for the Dallas Cowboys. So a lockdown, silver, Trayvon Diggs. And our red shimmer, Fletcher Cox. So far, the shimmers, this is out of 35. Hopefully, we're not wasting all of our low-numbered shimmers on some of these underwhelming players. Malcolm Rodriguez and Drake London rookie. They just, I mean, I'll be honest with you. I just, you know, you want to see some rookies. You don't want to see a Fletcher Cox shimmer out of 35. That's for sure. But that's the risk that you have with Prism. It's such a large checklist. That you just really don't. Your chances, I mean, that's the premium behind it, right? Your chances of hitting are gonna be a little bit lower. Still waiting on our first auto. So hopefully we can get a banger auto out of here. Let me get this pile. Straightened out. Quality is good so far, so that's appreciative. We'll see how it holds true for the hobby. We have a purple ice. A purple ice is coming up. Mike Ditka. That's a neat little card. I don't know if they have SPs or not. Let's set that guy aside. Richie Grant, Josh Allen, Eric Kendricks, Derek Carr, TJ Watt, Jameis Winston. And is this going to be Josh Allen on the Brilliance? Nice little hit there. I don't believe that that's an SP. I think it's just a standard insert. Still a nice card. And our purple ice, let's get a rookie here. For the Packers. Christian Watson, hopefully. Not a rookie. Devondre Campbell. So we are striking out on some of these number cards so far. 225. Ikem Nwanko and Isaiah Spiller on the rookies. I would imagine that our first auto is going to be coming up here, possibly in this pack. Got orange, a silver, and possibly maybe our first auto. Donovan Peoples-Jones, Ray Lewis, Roquan Smith, Jonathan Grenard, Daniel, Travis Etienne, Debo Samuel, J.K. Dobbins. Is that our silver? That is J.K. Dobbins. It snuck up on us. J.K. Dobbins on the silver. Come on, be a rookie. Whoop. We got something behind it here before the orange. I think this is our first auto. And look at that. Oh, I think we got points. We do have points. It looks like it's going to be 1,500 points. Got 1,500 points. So, it is what it is. Points can be valuable if you're fortunate enough to get on there when everybody is bidding on the same thing that you want. So, probably would have rather had an auto, to be honest. So, all right, let's go ahead and see who our orange is here. Hopefully, this is a banger. Give us a rookie. Not a rookie, but it is a Bengals, and it's Evan McPherson. Nice little color match. I would have taken Joe Burrow instead of our kicker. 249. Calvin Austin and Logan Hill. So, not going to say that I'm regretful yet, but man. Yeah, pick it up a little bit here. 1,500 points is not gonna do justice here. 1,500 points and a kicker, certainly not gonna get it done. Regardless of how good the kicker really is. Purple and a silver here. Kurt Warner, Nick Chubb, Calais Campbell, Adam Thielen, Alex Smith, AJ Dillon, Eli Manning. Why is it? Was Alex Smith in? I don't think it is. He had to be in this Washington unit, right? No, he's in his Chiefs. All right. Eli Manning, Winfield, and Fireworks Debo Samuel. And our purple is going to be Packers again. Hopefully he's not a linebacker or a tight end this time. It is a rookie. So Christian Watson. Quay Walker. Oh boy. 225. Jack Jones and a Brock Purdy. Prism rookie card. That'll probably fetch, I would say, 40-50 bucks. I mean, his stock's down just a little bit, but his first Prism rookie, I bet, will probably fetch a little bit. So there's something there, I guess. So far, we got, what we got left? We got six packs left. We got to turn it up. We got to turn it up. I think we've seen two shimmers, so hopefully we get two more. Looks like there's a red shimmer here. Jesse Bates, Lamar Jackson, Robbie Anderson, Austin Eckler, Devontae Campbell, Bobby Wagner, Warren Sapp, Lane Johnson. And our insert, it's going to be a fireworks. Tyreek Hill. Come on. Be a rookie. It's the Panthers. Matt Corral. Not a rookie. Jeremy Chin. This is really sucking. Not going to lie. Hopefully this... out of 35. Thank you, Panini, for giving me every single low-numbered card. Not a key rookie. Brian Cook and Kalon Shaker. Points and no rookies on those shimmers is awesome. So far, I'm a little down on this, not going to lie. I guess that Deebo Samuel was a silver firework, so that's looking on up. I mean, like, even if you're going to give, like, you know, a veteran player on the shimmer, like, can we make it, like, a veteran offensive player? All right. We have, I don't know what that is, checkerboard? Not quite sure what that is. DJ Shark, Joe Mixon, AJ Terrell, Quentin Nelson, Jalen Waddle, Maurice Jones-Drew, Logan Thomas, Geno Smith, and Peyton Manning on the Prism Silver. So we got a Manning Silver. Say the silver doesn't show. There it goes. I feel like it wasn't showing up as much as it used to. Panthers again on this purple checkered. Not a rookie. Of course. Why would you give us a rookie? Luke Kuechly. Fantastic. I like Luke Kuechly, but hey, another defensive player numbered to 49. Phenomenal. Treylon Burks. Kayvon Thibodeau. I know there's better boxes out there than this. Hopefully this one turns up. So far, this is like a defensive heavy box. So, maybe there's a Peyton Manning auto in there. Maybe there's a color blast coming. Who knows? But... we need a big hit. This one feels a little thick. Maybe there's a mem in here. Yes, we have a little bit of a thicker hit here. Myles Garrett, Josh Allen, Russell Wilson, Dante Culpepper, Brett Favre, Sean Slater, Demario Davis. And we could use some hits here, guys. Let's get a rookie silver. Not a rookie silver. Kevin Byard. And this is going to be our men. We're going to take that back. We have a green for the Giants. Not a rookie either. Daniel Jones on that green scope. Number to 75. And then we have McBride and Ebner on the rookie cards. At least we got a quarterback that's numbered. Not a rookie. But Daniel Jones just got signed. He's been playing well. All right, let's see what this mem here is. Hopefully it's a banger. Hopefully all of it is, right? That's what we're looking for. S, this is an RPA, so this is our auto. And then SH. Man, I am drawing a blank. Be an offensive player. That would be nice. Sam Howell, duh. I'm drawing a blank. Out of 99. Sam Howell, RPA, out of 99. So Sam Howell, silver. RPA, not bad. Not bad. We'll take it. We will take that for sure. The way that it felt, I was hoping that it was going to be a shield or something. But I guess I would have been wishing for too much, maybe. See if this top loader here will work. So Sam Howell RPA to 99. We are on the board with a quarterback. Still need more though. Still need more. Not trying to be greedy, but we're talking about 900 bucks here, guys. Gotta get some hits. We got 3 packs left. Blue, James Conner, Tyler Boyd, Christian Kirk, Osborne, Justin Herbert, Nick Bosa, Carson Wentz. We have a rookie, Treylon Burks on the emergent. And, oh. The blue is sticking to him. Come on. Let's be a rookie. Matt Corral. Let's be a nice color match on the blue ice. For the Packers again. If I get another freaking defensive Packer. This is like a Packers box. I did notice that the other day. There was a lot of boxes where like one team would hit the whole box. Oh my gosh. Not a rookie again. Rashawn Gary, what is going on? Freaking trash. Absolute trash. I don't need any of these freaking trash. Sorry, Rashawn Gary. Defensive players for Green Bay, my gosh. Garrett Wilson and Evan Neal. I apologize, guys, if I'm feeling a little negative, but I'm tired of pulling freaking Packers players on these numbered cards. Try to contain myself, but if you want the Packers checklist, apparently you guys know where to go. All right, we have 2 packs left. Hopefully, one of them contains at least another good hit. Sam Howell on 99. Probably not going to cut it. Kenny Pickett out of 99. That'd be different. We have gold. We have gold. That could be huge. That could be huge. Let's go ahead and save that till the end. Hopefully, that is a massive hit. A gold Kenny Pickett would be nice. I mean, with this way this box is going, you would think that there'd be something in here. We have two blues. Joe Burrow, Kyle Pitts, David Njoku, Tyreek Hill, Daniel Hunter, Lawrence Taylor, John Lynch, and a rookie, Jahan Dotson, on the new recruits. We'll take it. And looks like this is going to be for the Texans again. A rookie for the Texans, Stingley Jr. out of 199. Trayvon Walker and Drake Jackson. Another rookie defensive player. Defensive box for sure. Hopefully this gold is a banger, because I feel like we need it. Stallback, DJ Moore, Amon-Ra St. Brown, Rashawn Gary, Jalen Ramsey, Michael Pittman Jr., Cameron Hayward, Alvin Kamara, Brandon Ayuk. All right, come on. Give us a rookie. Give us a rookie. It says Patriots. Ramondre Stevenson on the gold shimmer out of 10. Not who we're looking for. Man. Pierre Strong and Roger McCreary. Well, I guess let's go ahead and do a hit recap. Let me get a few things organized here. A little disappointed, not going to lie. Obviously they all can't be hits. I understand that. But looking for just a little more juice. Looking for just a little more juice. Way too many defensive players. Absolutely way too many defensive players that I got on the shimmers. That is something that is disappointing. So all right, let's go ahead and do a little bit of a recap. We'll just focus on some of the bigger hits. All right, so we have that Tristan Ebner, silver rookie. The Sam Howell obviously is going to be the biggest hit of the box out of 99, that RPA. Jahan Dotson, new recruits. Malcolm Rodriguez, out of 25. Daniel Jones, green scope, out of 75. Ramondre Stevenson on the gold shimmer, out of 10. Derek Stingley Jr., out of 199. Treylon Burks. Rashawn Gary, out of 99. Maybe we should put all our Packers in one pile. A Peyton Manning silver. Luke Kuechly, out of 49. Jeremy Chinn, out of 35. Quay Walker, out of 225. And Brock Purdy base. Evan McPherson, out of 249. J.K. Dobbins silver. Devondre Campbell, out of 225. Silver Trayvon Diggs. Fletcher Cox, out of 35. And a Jalen Ramsey, Hyper out of 175. So it was a fun box, not gonna lie. There's all my Green Bay Packers. But, you know, obviously we're all hoping for the big hit. So Sam Howell 99 is not bad, but, you know, obviously he's not one of the marquee quarterbacks that everybody's going for right now. So it is what it is. But anyways, let me know what you guys think. Leave a comment down below how you think we did. Sorry if I was being a little Debbie Downer, but I was actually debating between whether or not I should sell this box or if I should open it. And I'm like, yeah, you know what? I'm going to open it up for the channel. So hope you guys enjoyed it. Leave a comment down below. Let me know how you think we did. And please hit subscribe because these aren't free. And your subscription certainly helps us out a lot. We'll see you guys later. And stay free and be blessed.